Ambassador Swee, and when you hear this message, don't know that the Freedom Flotilla of Awda has been captured and all involved has been taken prisoners. We call for your help to try and put pressure on government and all connected with the power structure to relieve us. But also, in calling for our freedom, I also want to remind you that what happened to us is nothing compared to what the Palestinians have suffered. So therefore, we must continue to work for freedom in Gaza, to lift the blockade so that people's lives can be lived normally, and also never to forget Palestine, my friends, Gaza, and the Palestinian people. Thank you for all your help.